In the ninth, off Felix Pena, he flied to right, and this time he gets his first major league hit and RBI as Lagares scores. It's 14-6. Congrats to Tomas Nido.
That's drilled toward the left field corner, back toward the wall, and off the fence. In to score is Evans, waved home is Lagares. The relay throw will not be made. It's a two-run double.
Chacin. And Nido lines one to center field on the first pitch. In to score is Bruce. Gonzalez will be held around third. So the Mets with their first four batters reaching.
Hammered to right. Slater is not going to be able to get it. This is going to tie the game. And it's 1-1.
So the walk.
And Bohr playing it again.
And he hits one hard over the bag. That's a fair ball going down the line. Bruce is in. Frazier right behind him. Nimmo's being waved home. Hoskins gets the ball in, but too late. It's a three-run double for Tomas Nido. And the Mets go in front 3-0.
Good man.
I took care of him.
Nido drives one to deep left field. Bostic takes a look, and that's out of here. Tomas Nido goes deep. And the Mets are on the board. It's 2-1. First major league home run. And Nido lines one the other way. That's down for a base hit. It'll go to the corner. Ramos is in. Nimmo scores, stopping at third, Conforto. Tomas Nido with a two-run double, his first hit of the season, plates a pair, and the Mets lead 5-2 in the eighth.
That's a good piece of hitting right there.
Mickey Callaway wanted Leighton Vargas today. He's ready to pinch hit, and that's lined into left field. A base hit for Nido. Around third, Broxton will score the first Met run of the day. Tomas Nido drives in a run with a two-out single, and the Mets are on the board. It's now 3-1 Milwaukee.
Nido gets his ball.
Nido flies one out to center, chasing Margot back to the warning track at the wall. It's out of here.
Tomas Nido clears the center field fence. And the Mets lead it 2-0. For Nido, his second big league home run. He hit one last year, and now his first of 2019, and it's 2-0 New York.
And just to the point I was making, that backdoor slider is what he likes to use against right-handers. Nido sitting on it after seeing one the pitch before, drives this ball. That ball just comes over the outside part of the plate. Man, he goes and gets it. That just kept going.
The wind is out of the south. Nido flies one out to right center field. Back goes Jones onto the warning track at the wall. It's out of here! Tomas Nido wins it!
Field home run, his third career home run. This one ends the game at the bottom of the 13th, and the Mets win it 5-4.
Second home run of the year. Remember the home run in San Diego? And good for Tomas. And good for the Mets. Ball was carrying to right center field.
Well, it was a big day for the Met catchers. Wilson Ramos drove in the first four runs with a single and a pair of homers, and Tomas Nido. And he cracks this one to deep left center field, and that is way out of here. Tomas Nido puts one in orbit. His third home run of the year to put the Mets in front 2-1. Nido showing off the long ball power. Ramos had a long home run yesterday, and now the Mets backup catcher takes one deep into the bleachers, and the Mets go in front for the first time today.
Well, two mistakes by Hamels on two changeups. One to Alonso, home run to center field. One to Nido, home run to left. the side swing of Nito. He's got a very level swing.
And Nito shoots one the other way for a base hit, and that'll bring it a run. Frazier comes in to score. Nito carves one into right field to get a run home, and the Mets are within one. It's 3-2. Second hit of the night for Nito, and this one has a run in it.
A little inside out here and a sinker.
Oh, that's smart hitting by Nito, right, Keith? Going the other way.
Well done.
The opposite way on the line. Echeverria on his way home. On his heels, Dominic Smith. The Mets have taken the lead in the bottom of the fifth.
Whoa. And now Nito drives one to deep left field. And that is out of here. Nito clears the orange line for a home run, his fourth of the year. And the Mets are pouring it on. Their second straight game with five home runs. And it's 10-0. And the apple is stuck. It can't get up in time. So much those hydraulics can do. Up and down and up and down.
Get some WD-40. Let's go.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Everybody's in on the act.
And you can see it clearly cleared the orange line. And the next pitch after Lagares goes deep, he gets to celebrate.
The defense in the game gets you in a rhythm. It's easier to get into a flow.
Inside the third base bag. And Ozuna will go and dig it out. And Nito into second.
And he takes one the other way, and he's got himself a base hit. Jimenez turns second. He's going to challenge Joyce's arm. The throw to third is not in time. Jimenez goes first to third on the base hit by Nito.
And theirs, and they probably felt like everything went against them. He's out.
He was. They pitched out and guessed right. Gil Hodges did that a lot.
Baez runs, foul tip, throw right on the money. Baez six.
There he goes, inside. Oh, and he claimed he's
still an ability at first. He runs first pitch, the Mets pitch out. Nito throws a good one, and he's out.